Originally, when we first began the design and engineering of our facility, our pastor and his wife had the intent of using theater seats for seating here in the main sanctuary. We had looked probably at 5 or 6 theater seat manufacturers, had samples of those chairs, and we're actually selecting one of those theater seats when I received a brochure in the mail describing the New Holland product. When I first saw it, I fell in love with it immediately and brought it to our pastor's attention. I said, "Pastor, I think we need to take a close look at this particular pew, particularly the radius pew, because it coincided and complemented the initial design aspects and dimensions of our sanctuary itself with our curved platform, our curvature to our balcony and so forth. I felt it was a perfect mix and would provide a real warm and comfortable feeling for the folks in the sanctuary, which is one of the initial thoughts that our pastor and his wife wanted to create. When I first saw the brochure, I immediately contacted the folks in New Holland. They had directed me to a synagogue, actually, here in Denver, and I went out and visited there and fell in love with the pews immediately. My meeting with the folks at the synagogue led me to believe that this pew was just a perfect addition to our sanctuary. It provided a warmth and a comfort, and again, those elements that we were looking for. And I'll tell you, these pews have just been a fantastic addition to providing a comfortable, attentive comfort, as I like to say, to the folks who come in and worship the Lord with us here at Word of Life.